I'm not on your side, it's Tony Mirones, and here's what I'm working on coming up tonight starting at 5. A Covington man was told he had to pay for a sinkhole that was in the middle of the street. Well, today, crews went down in there and learned that a gas pipe had laid on top of his sewer line. So does he have to pay now? I'm digging in. I've called Duke Energy.